Hello, you. Yes, I'm talking to you, young applicant to the French Foreign Legion. Do you know what this is? No. And this one? No. What the hell? When I joined the Legion in 1985 and I knocked on the PIL's door, the PIL is the Poste d'Information Légion Étrangère, is a recruiting and information desk. It was in Strasbourg. I didn't know it was a caporal chef opened the door. But I want you, yes, you, to be a little bit smarter than I was. I want you to know that the guy opens your door is an adjutant, or it's a caporal chef, or maybe an adjutant chef, I don't know. I want you to show up there knowing all the ranks. And this will boost your chances to be taken. It's not mandatory to show up and knowing the ranks of the French Foreign Legion, but it will boost your chance and gives you an advantage over more than the other applicants will have. So listen and have a look. We are starting today with the ranks of the French Foreign Legion. Not the officer's rank will be done next week, but the ranks of the team, of the troop, and the NCO, the non-commissioned officers. Have a look. Okay, ready? Let's go. So you can see all the ranks of the French Foreign Legion displayed in front of you. What you cannot see are the ranks of the REC, the 1st Régiment Étranger, the Cavalry, because the ranks of the REC are slightly different. So the rank you cannot see is also the rank of the 2e class, Légionnaire de 2e class, because this has no sign, you know, you cannot see it, it's just kind of distinction. And you will have the rank of the 2nd or Légionnaire 2e class right after the Marche Capi blow. So, above, from the left to the right, you can see a Lance Corporal. This is a Lance Corporal and it's called Légionnaire de Première Classe. Légionnaire de Première Classe. This rank you can earn after 10 months in duty. The next one is a Corporal. This one here. Corporal you can be after, when you staying in the 4th RE, you can be Caporal Footfoot, and you can be Caporal Footfoot after not even 1 year. This one here. And when you go to the regiments, you can be Caporal after maybe 2 years, right? The next one to the right here, this is Caporal Chef. And Caporal Chef, this is a senior Caporal. You can be Caporal Chef after maybe 3 or 4 years appartenance to one regiment, right? When you are Caporal Chef, you can be team leader of a group. And this one, we're starting now with the NCOs, with the no commissioned officers. This one has been the troops ranks, right? This one is Sergeant. Sergeant. You can be Sergeant in the French Foreign Legion after 4 or 5 years of duty. Sergeant. The next one is Sergeant Chef. Sergeant Chef, that makes you that you can be maybe a deputy platoon leader. And Sergeant Chef is a senior sergeant. You can be Sergeant Chef after maybe 8-9 years duty in the French Foreign Legion. The next one is adjutant. Adjutant. Me, myself, and I, we have been adjutant. Adjutant is a warrant officer. Warrant officer gives you the right to be a perfect platoon leader. Okay. Next one. The next one is adjutant chef. Adjutant chef is a senior warrant officer. And for both, when you talk to them, to say yes, you say oui, mon adjutant. Oui, mon adjutant chef. And the last NCO rank, and we are finished, we are through then, is the rank of a major. Major is a regimental master sergeant. You can be a major after maybe, let's say, 15 years of duty in the French Foreign Legion. Let's start again one more time. Légionnaire de première classe. Caporal. Caporal chef. Sergent. Sergent chef. Adjudant. Adjudant chef. Major. Mon adjudant chef. Major. Right? And the next week, we will do all the ranks of an officer, starting with the sous-lieutenant, going to full stripes colonel. So, now, you can join the French Foreign Legion knowing the ranks, the most important ranks you should know. Good luck to you, my friends. Amitié Légionnaire, yours, Thomas Gast. Bye-bye.